Now, when I talk about subjective, obviously we're talking about what the patient says, okay? When we talk about hybrid subject and objective, that's the interactive portion. That's when the patient says or does something, and then the doctor has to interpret it, okay? Now, that gets confused a lot. A lot of doctors think different tests are objective when they're not. And also remember, one of the reasons this is important is one of the challenges of the soft tissue injury that you'll get in a deposition or court is the defendant, the insurance company, saying, well, this is all subjective. So you have to be able to educate your attorney and the defense attorney the difference between subjective, hybrid subjective and objective, and totally objective. That's the importance of that.